All right, here we are. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to another GameItAll.com Let's Play. I am Lucas Grimm, and we are back with Resident Evil 7. We're finishing out the end of Zoe. Or finishing up with the end of Zoe campaign. Yeah, this is going to be... it's going to be interesting, say the least. All right, let's do this.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What the hell are you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in to HQ.
What'd you say, Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help. So everything...
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Stop! Stop!
Oh, my goodness. Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No, I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family. Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake. She's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
Oh, boy.
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
Hmm.
he's really gonna.
We're gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
Okay. Oh, yeah, right. He's a boxer. All right, well, let's save. What the hell was that?
No. Damn it.
Why didn't it work?
It wasn't full, was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Okay.
God damn it. Soldier Boy said the meds were in some kind of base. Where the hell did this wall come from? Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. That's the base, all right. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator. Back with something to make you better.
Yeah. It's a pretty insecure location. Just saying. Gator, likely mutated gator outside. It, whatever's going on there. I love how that was considered stealth.
a boat. Damn it, you boys ain't making this simple. You best stay back, Miss.
Really? I guess I should save, yeah. Okay. Well, okay. I don't want to do that again, so let's save here. Oh, hey. I don't remember picking that up. What the hell we use scrap metal for? A lot of save points in this one. Oh, I see.
Oh.
Lots of grub. That was my bad.
Yeah.
So much for stealth. All right.
Come on. This is it. Finally.
You again?
Come on. Not bad, little guy.
All right, well, how do I get out? Are you fucking kidding me?
So, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine. No! No!
Oh boy.
Damn. This whole place has gone to hell. Gotta be up ahead.
How's that? Clawfish. Fuck's sakes. Oh. You bastards. As long as you stay there, gators. I hate the fact that there's alligators all over the place here. Thank you. Whoops. Damn it. No, I don't want to. Don't want to lower the difficulty. Didn't pick that up last time. Somehow that was stealth. We'll just agree to let that happen. Oh. Are you kidding me? I see a box champion effigy like way over there, but I like on the tree over there, but I don't want to risk the alligators. I guess I had to risk it anyway, so. Oh, hey!
Yeah.
Really? Deal with that. I was fine with most of the grub. Centipede was too much. No shit, really. I don't even know what happened there. All right. Battle grub. Oh my god, run. Hated every second of that. Kill him like 3 times.
God damn it, Jack! Don't you remember your brother? Don't do it! Don't you touch him! Jack! Let me the fuck out of here! Your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack!
Get out of that, bud.
Oh, hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you?
Major, Major, Major! We've been engaged by an unknown fire weapon. Major Halstead, under attack. Jonathan is safe.
I'm gonna run.
What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for you.
Thank you. All right. Let's end this. Something over this way.
Jesus, what happened here?
Okay. Well, let's go fight Jack one last time. I've been actually kind of silent throughout most of this, I think, but don't talk as much on this one. But
just you wait, Jack.
This has been.
Zoe is coming with me. Zoe. Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabbit dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
I missed? Oh, fuck. Probably not the best time to bring up all your prior victories against them.
You ain't cheating now, eh?
Thank you.
old master now don't mean I can't still kick your ass.
Okay, we gotta start over.
Wait, Jack.
All right.
Zoe's coming with me.
Let's do this.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! You're just around the dog now.
Come on. Won't you go down?
Challenge.
Zoe, hang in there. You're gonna be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down!
It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
You're gonna be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
And there we are. We're done. So, next weekend, Resident Evil 8 Village. We're going to finish off Ethan's saga and top off this this awesome series before we get the next DLC. So, for now, thank you all for watching. You guys have a great night. And we'll see you guys next time.